So poised in position.
No! Oh, kick.
Maybe there
it went.
Enzo's level. Tossed down on an uppercut.
One, two.
Sheamus and Cesaro are the number one contenders for the Hardys titles.
Laying down.
Give him to me.
The beating on Jericho.
Come on, you're not your friends.
Oh. Oh, no.
Hey, Owens, come on. That's enough now. Come on, guys. You think it's funny now, Jericho?
Charlotte is not happy.
Be careful, Queen.
Oh, it's having a meltdown.
Oh, no.
And she's gonna pay for that meltdown. Emma wisely getting out of harm's way.
Oh no. Boy.
Turns her anger towards Charlotte.
We are issuing an open challenge. And that's to any team in that locker room that thinks they're good enough to come and catch this cream. So, who will it be?
Yes, yes, 1,000 times yes.
The Revival, 2-time NXT Tag Team Champions.
I see Roman Reigns has your attention. When I'm finished with Roman Reigns, maybe I'll have yours. Because Brock Lesnar, you damn sure got my attention.
Hey, look at that shatter machine! The Revival! Victorious! And their debut on Raw.
Ladies and gentlemen, your new general manager of Raw, Kurt Angle.
This is my yard now.
You see a second twist of fate.
By Matt Hardy, and now Jeff's up top.
Oh, we haven't seen this in a long time.
We saw it last night from the top of a ladder. Swanton bomb by Jeff Hardy. Here's the cover. The Hardy Boys retain. What an incredible 24 hours.
Missed the beat.
Going up to the top rope, the way he won the NXT title. Balor, coup de grace. Shades of SummerSlam as well.